Okay, guys, we are gonna play Crash Bandicoot Crash on the Run. I am doing this right now while I'm waiting to go live on Instagram with Michelle to do a color and chat. I figured playing games on my phone is a big thing that I do, so I will share it with you guys. And hopefully you guys will like it. So we are going to make nitro serum. We're going to speed it up and collect it. I'm still learning this game, so I don't know like all the ins and outs of the game. I'm still new at it. I know it's a running game. So I guess we're gonna battle somebody here. I guess this little dude, the Nitro Crab. Turtle Woods Battle Run. His face is hilarious. Oh yeah, here we go. Okay, we're gonna run. I have the music turned off and all that. I probably should turn it on for you guys. You know what? Let me do that. Well, no, because then YouTube will be all stupid, probably, with copyright, so never mind. You guys can just listen to me. It's a fun little running game. Uh-oh. Nitro Crab. He does not look happy. Looks like a very cranky crab. Why are you so cranky, crab? Huh? Why are you so cranky? Boom! In your face, crab! You are now Crab Bisque, baby! Oh yeah! You got a power gem! Woot woot! Back to the base. Cool! Look at all those fun things. Yay. Gonna play again. Find somebody else and beat them up. Pew, 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 pew. Kick their booties. Let's do this. Uh-oh, the frosty ant drone. He's actually kind of a cute little ant. Oh man, this one's a little harder. Stop throwing ice at me, man. It's so rude. Bam! In your face! Da 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 da! Yes! And you are no match for me. No, thank you. Uh-oh. Why can't I make it? Oh no. I have to go and... Oh no. Gotta go collect stuff, I guess. Still learning the game, guys. I mean, it's kind of fun, but I don't know how much more I'm gonna play of it. Okay. I remember playing Crash Bandicoot when I was a kid. Oh my gosh, I remember playing Donkey Kong when I was a kid. It was such a fun game. I mean, like the Donkey Kong for like the 64. You know, where you had, like, Donkey Kong Country, and you had, like, Diddy Kong, and, you had Grandpa, and so funny. The game was hilarious. Oh, no. Well, that's unfortunate. I think I should have went the other direction. Oops. Well, hopefully I collected enough to get the things that I need. Hopefully. I don't know. Let's see. Speed up. Collect. Can we do it again? No! Hopefully that's enough, though. Oh, yeah, it's enough. It's on. We're going to Turtle Woods to have a battle. Let's do somebody else this time. Let's do the skunk. His shoes are funny. Checkpoint, yay! Another checkpoint, yay! Uh-oh. Whoa, the frosty pink elephant. Oh my, there's just so much going on there. I can't even. Oh, that's hilarious. This is different. Ooh, I don't know how I feel about this. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, I got him, I guess. All these special offers, so annoying. We'll repair this little one. Nope, can't do that. Guess we gotta go run, collect more stuff. Okay, Danielle, don't get off the exit this time. Collect as much as you can. Go, little skunky, go. Pew. I think these are apples that we're collecting. Not 100% sure. This is very intense, guys. I think maybe we have enough. We'll go do one more battle and then I'll stop. Funny. Yay, we beat our quest. We must go make things. Oh, can't. Okay. No, I don't want to run again. Do I have enough to fight somebody? No. Well, that's just stupid. Guess I have to go run again. That's annoying. Okay, let's go. so I get that you have to collect all these things, I guess, to move on in a game. And this is my first gaming video that I'm putting up, so I'll be playing a lot of different things, but it'll all be things on my phone. Like Gardenscapes, Homescapes, Subway Surfer, 1010, things like that. Might even let you guys watch me play a little bit of Spades with other people. Hopefully I can play against somebody now. No, I still can't. Okay, well, I'm done for right now, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here. And I hope you enjoyed the little bit of what you saw of this game. Maybe it might be enough for you to want to go out and get it and try it for yourself. Give this a thumbs up and comment below about what you think of the game. And I appreciate you guys being here. Hope you all are well. Love and hugs. Bye.